So if you want to open up a new file, obviously what you have to do is you go to file, you will simply click on new, and from here you can select is the Python file, this is what you will use. You can give it any name you want to. For example, I can name this practice here. And this is what you get. Now, initially, remember one thing that, for example, if I type over here, now, obviously, if I run this, what you'll see is, what I'm saying is, so what I was saying was, whenever you open up a new file, okay, and you open up a new Python file, right, and when you run it, what happens is the previous code is running. So there is no error here right now, but previously it was given me. So if you want to make sure that this particular file is being executed, the best way is right click over here and just say run practice here. Run this particular file from here. Yeah, obviously there are just very few issues with Python, which you will find in most of the IDEs. Sublime Text can be issue, but generally it's very good. Okay? But that's it. So in case this happens, you can always run the previous page code. So if you wanted to run the present page code, I repeat again, right click and you say run this, it will run code. Let's start our lecture. So string manipulation is what we will discuss today with. Let's say I have a string A and I'll write over here is, let's say, this is just the first lecture. And I will define another variable C and I'll say C is equals to A dot. Now here we go. Once we do this, again, the good thing, just like every normal good IDE, just even Dreamweaver, you get a list of all the methods. So you don't have to do the key. Only you need to do is how to practice them and remember which particular function will be used for what particular job. We are not doing all of them. We will try to discuss as many as they are in our syllabus. Okay. Push move up beyond that. Okay. So the first one that we have is the count. Let's start with this one. If I use count, count will help me count how many times a particular part is appearing. For example, if I run this, it says over here is. So it says 3. Why is it saying 3? Because over here, is appearing 3 times. 1, 2, and 3. You get the point. So if I write obviously over here is first, it will tell me that it's appearing because I didn't write first. It's appearing once. You might be wondering, ke iska faida. Like I said, just make a list and you should be aware of all the facets. Altogether, these will be used in your problems. I cannot explain you with examples of these like this right now. But once we have done the intermediate level, you will be in the position to do more advanced queries with me. This is how the Java became. So count again, we have a way in which we can count a number of strings or any letter appearing how many times in a string we can. So that's what. So better ho, better hoga. Step by step, online, offline, towards you in a better. Samajh gaya na? Writing it down is important. I wish P2 ka part bhi computer pe hota tha saal tha. Magar shukar unhone P4 computer pe kar diya. I'm glad. Yeah, online students, are you also noting it down? Like the way others are doing? And uske baad aapko main time dunga practice karne ke liye. Magar usse pehle, you note it down, I mean, then let's say 3 o'clock you can practice it on the computer. I have to discuss something from the book as well. There's a very good example, which is related to stepwise refinement. Remember the star pyramidal of the triangle? I'm going to discuss that now. How that's made actually. We have discussed that. Okay? That's a really important. Can I continue? Can I continue? Please hurry up.
So why haven't you written to see in double quotes in print?
Where?
With the print.
I have not.
The.
No. See, see the notes. Where?
The speech marks in the record.
No, the first has been written in double quotes. Because I'm trying to find this particular string, it's appearing how many times in this string. So whenever you have to find one particular alphabet or a string appearing within a defined string, this is where you can use pass. You get the point? And obviously strings have to be double quotes.
Sir? सर अगर हम सी को डबल कोट्स में लिखेंगे तो हमारा प्रिंट सी होगा ना
अगर हम इसको लिखेंगे
मतलब सी को भी अगर हम सी को डबल कोट्स में लिखेंगे तो हमारा जो प्रिंट आएगा मतलब रिजल्ट वो सी आएगा ना
जी बिल्कुल जी बिल्कुल कैन आई कंटिन्यू यू विल व्हाट टाइम लगता है कि मैं थोड़ा सा थोड़ा सा स्पीड अप कर लूं like I said I'm not discussing all of them format strip yeah I can discuss it main kar le pages and is really nahi hai but still in case if you have strip is used just like the trim we have in JavaScript it will help you to get rid of spaces if you are at the beginning or the ending important yes karna chahiye so strip is there apne sath likhte raho ki what why do we use this method that's the most important thing so any extra spaces that are before or after a defined string will be removed through the strip. This is Excel where my function will come from. Yeah, we're going to tell you, it will be easy for you to write it down. Okay. So I just remove this extra spaces because I don't need them.
Sir?
Yes, beta?
आपने किया है इसमें आप एक्स्ट्रा स्पेसेस कह रहे हैं लेकिन ये जो हमारी इनके बीच में एक्स्ट्रा स्पेसेस है वो क्यों नहीं रिमूव
वो नहीं होगी आपका मतलब ये है कि अगर मैं इफ आई पुट अ स्पेस ओवर हियर ये एलिमिनेट नहीं करता नहीं करता इट्स ओनली बिगिनिंग एंड एंड देयर इज अ वे वी कैन डू इट मगर यू कैन रिमाइंड मी दिस प्रॉब्ली आफ्टर लाइक फोर क्लासेस वी कैन डू थ्रू अ लूप Shumaila A, push my A. We don't have Shumaila A, right? No. Okay. Can I continue? Yes, I can. We don't have anyone by the name of Shumaila, right? Your friends or anyone? Okay. Next idea is all number. Now, obviously, you know what it means is if I run this, it will give me false because I don't have a number over here. And obviously, if I do type a number over here, it will give me true. So if you want to check a particular string as being defined as a number, we can use is all number. Isme usse bahut kind hai. Isme is all number. The string that you define, does it consist of numbers? Yeah, all of them, all numbers, only them. There are 3 to 4 different kinds of these in Python. There is decimal, is numeric, is all number. I cannot discuss it right now. इन तीनों में फर्क क्या है फर्क ज्यादा यही है कि यूनिकोड का और एस्की कोड का फर्क आई विल ट्राई आई विल ट्राई इफ आई कैन ओके फॉर एग्जांपल मैं यहां सकता हूं इज ऑल नंबर में व्हाट हैपेंस इज सी व्हाट्स हैपनिंग सी यू नो व्हाट्स हैपनिंग आई डिड राइट सम टेक्स्ट एज़ वेल So it's giving me 2 as well. You can see that. Because it checks for alphanumeric. Checks for alphanumeric. But if I write only text, it will give me false. For this, we have is, we have discussed kar rahe hai, is decimal. Is decimal purely read karega sirf? Is decimal purely read only the numbers? So is all number will read alphanumeric. Get the point?
So it can be decimal as well.
It can be decimal as well. But decimal ka matlab numbers actually hota hai. Decimal numbers system. Yes.
देखो
इनको सब को क्या
सारी करनी पड़ेगी
करनी क्या पड़ेगी याद मैं तो पेपर पास हूँ हाँ
अगर बहुत अच्छी के लिए लाइक
मैं आपको सिलेबस से 25% एक्स्ट्रा ही दूँगा डोंट वे भी दूँगी हूँ वो तो अभी रिस्पेक्ट नंबर कर रही हूँ अभी तो मैंने शुरू किया बेटा मैं आपको आप सारे नहीं करा रहा हूँ वी आर जस्ट डूइंग लाइक 25% ऑफ द मैथ मैं तो जो इसमें अवेलेबल 25% ज्यादा नहीं होता बल्कि 20% सो डोंट वरी एंड दे आर प्रीटी इजी इसमें कुछ अभी मुश्किल काम क्या आया वी आर नथिंग ओके कैन आई कंप्लीट यू यस सो हियर वी गो देन आई हैव ए डॉट इट्स सो इजी बिकॉज रिप्लेस दिस यू कैन रिप्लेस Replace के लिए मुझे I have to write something over here. This is not So if I replace, let's say over here, is P Y comma with C plus plus. So it replaces over here. You can see it's, it replaces Python with C plus plus.
So
yes or no? No, no. This has to be for. You have to write what has to be changed with whatever value you want. And as you can see, jitne bhi number of times I have this appearing. I'm so sorry, the tool is there. Just one second. Can I just ask for the blue push button? But I didn't reply to this one. Okay. The reply would be I would put it. I mentioned the group, the students should come with their names. This is not knowledge custody. You randomly submit someone. Okay, clear with this? Yeah, replace, done. All of you, note it down? Yeah. Aisha, have you wrote it down as well? Central bank, discuss the function. Okay, then what we should discuss, format, no, let's leave it right now. Upper, obviously, you do know, but you should have an idea that it converts everything into an uppercase. Okay, dot upper converts to uppercase. Like I said, these basics are the most important. Loops ho jayenge, uske baad agar aapko sara aata hoga to code likhna mushkil kaam nahi hai. Aisha, are you writing down, beta? Batul, Aisha, whoever is online.
Yes, sir.
Good. You will be practicing this afterwards as well today.
अगर हमें कोई पर्टिकुलर वर्ड को अपर केस में करना फिर हम क्या करेंगे?
We have to do it through a loop. We have to reach that particular point. कर सकते हैं, डिस्कस करेंगे हम, कर सकते हैं, we'll do it. Okay. बट आई कैन नोट इट डाउन, मैं करके दिखा दूंगा अगले मंडे की क्लास में. ठीक है, वी हैव टू रीच दैट पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट, उसके बाद हम उसको नेक्स्ट नंबर ऑफ फैक्टर्स को परफॉर्म कर सकते हैं. देन वी हैव इज कैपिटलाइज डिस्कस कर लिया हमने. केस फोल्ड एक्चुअली डज द सेम थिंग. It will convert everything into a small case, lower case. So case fold we get there. It is the same thing as converting it into upper hota hai, lower hota hai, case fold B to lower case fold. What actually the difference between lower and case fold? वैसे मैं पता हूँ, जरूरी है पता होना चाहिए कि case fold बाकी ऐसे characters language होती है ना, उसको भी करते हैं. For example. जर्मन में यू राइट पी एज माय देखो का पीटा की तरह पी लिखते हैं, सो यू नो जर्मन. तो उस इफ यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट विद जर्मन, आप अपर केस एंड द लोअर केस डिफर अलॉट, सो इट विल आल्सो पिक दोस अदर कैरेक्टर्स दैट आर अपार्ट फ्रॉम द अल्फाबेट्स. इन केस फोर इफ यू यूज इज लोअर, इट विल ओनली पिक अप द अल्फाबेट्स. आई होप आई एक्सप्लेन यू वन. केस फोर सारे प्रूफ के कैरेक्टर्स सारे के सारों को करते
हैं.
Case fold building ही तो है. Case fold is meant for other languages as well. जो अपन आप लिख कोई को आप एक प्रोग्राम बना रहे हो और जिसमें वो ओनली जर्मन होल यूज है. ओके, सो उसके लिए हाउ वुड यू डू दैट? ओके, यू नीड टू एक्सेप्ट देयर टेक्स्ट एज वेल. सारे जो सॉफ्टवेयर होते हैं वो इंग्लिश में तो नहीं बनते हैं. रीजन वाई यूनिकोड केम इन, एस्की कोड अभी भी यूज होता है, वो सिर्फ
इंग्लिश
लोअर. तो हमारे लिए लोअर इज फाइन, मगर यू शुड ऑल्सो नो केस फॉर इंग्लिश. Since case code came in front of me, तो मैंने कहा आपसे वो भी discuss करना, you should know the difference. जी बेटा?
सर मुझे lower case और case code में फर्क नहीं समझ आया.
देखो, अगर मैं इस has converted this into a lowercase, or case fold has also converted to lowercase. Case fold jo hai, that is meant for all the rest of the languages as well. Let me try to do it if it works. How will it be over here? जर्मन आई एम नॉट गुड एट जर्मन अदर लैंग्वेजेस मैं ट्राई कर लेता हूँ इट माइट वर्क सो यू हैव सिंबल्स Yeah. This is B in German, right? You know that. So it's coming up wrong. It's a practical question. Control C. Right? B I N. And if I write over here, it's dot. Anyway, maybe get to find but I told you, right? Although, frankly, theoretically, pata hona chahiye case one ki zarurat nahi hai for us, it's not important. Hamare liye lower is good enough because they will not ask us this. Capitalize will capitalize it. For example, if I have over here is this is not in proper form. So if I use capitalize, it will capitalize it. Sentences will be capitalized from the very first. So we can use capitalize. Capitalize for proper we can mention in a proper form. So you have lower case, you have upper case, and then you have proper case. Proper case
sure,
is capitalized.
Like this doesn't be
on capital.
But I'm
going to
like
the name, you have to use it there, the capitals will be there, not
like
first row. Proper case, it is just proper case. Proper name, technical word is proper case. But the method that we use is capitalized.
Yes, sir.
अच्छा ये देखो is ST code. This is I can probably explain. Is ST. So if I say this is ST, it says true. Why is it saying it's true? Because ये सारे जो characters हैं are they not part of the ST code? They are. Yes or no? ये काम Great, it worked. क्योंकि जो ये B defined है ना, this is B beta. अब B beta ASCII code में नहीं है, ये Unicode का part है. तो उस पर define नहीं है ASCII को false है. तो मैं अगर मैं 1-2-3 भी लिखूँ, alphabet भी लिखूँ, is ASCII will say true, but this will say false. This is something you should. Confused? Excuse me, you are doing Python, so आपको तो ये आना चाहिए. आपने string manipulation नहीं की?
Sir, ये वाली like जो is ASCII
or anything different from ASCII नहीं की. ये तो basic बेटा. Just like it's an ABC of any language. जी बेटा. Question? No. Right. Let me press control Z. So the reason why I'm saying true is because I've used the ends with. So if you want to find any string that ends with a particular word, you can use ends with. Again, I'm saying you might be wondering, kya fayda hai? Kya fayda?
None of those things. As long as a can.
For example, if I use this, आप ये कह रहे हो तब यू टू कह ओके मगर ऑब्वियसली इसके बाद अगर कुछ और डिफाइन होगा देन इट विल से फॉल्स बिकॉज इट्स नॉट एंडिंग विद दैट इट हैज टू एंड इसी तरह इसका होता है स्टार्ट विद होता है आई डोंट रिमेंबर एग्जैक्टली इट्स आई थिंक इट्स का स्टार्ट ऑफ लेट मी डू इट या स्टार्ट विद ही होता है सो स्टार्ट विल बी गोइंग टू द प्रॉपर So obviously, you want to find something starting with, you have to start with. Should I continue? Right. कितने हो गए हमारे मेथड्स अभी तक डिस्कस डिस्कस करूंगा विद विद अरेज ट्यूपल्स सो स्वैप केस इफ यू हैव रिटन इन लोअर इट विल कन्वर्ट इनटू कैपिटल एंड इफ यू हैव रिटन इन कैपिटल इट विल Swap into here. So we want to swap this.
So if
we've
written like half
and half. It will swap everything. जो आप कह रहे हो ना और जो आमरण के क्वेश्चन था उसको डिवीजन करें. Let's say you're saying I want is the character defined from the fifth till the 12th to be swapped to a different field type. We get your forms. looping के अलावा how can you reach a particular point and then उसको तो नहीं पता आप क्या चाह रहे हो has to be defined right then देखो मैं सब discuss नहीं कर रहा I'm just discussing related to string that's it and जो आपके mostly syllabus में important है joins बहुत सारे हैं
क्या मतलब
नहीं वो आपको सिंपल कहेंगे कि प्रोग्रामर इज ट्राइंग टू डेवलप अच्छा अ प्रोग्राम दैट विल रिवर्स द स्ट्रिंग्स इन दिस ऑर्डर Partial of the code is written, complete the code. Or write the entire code in any of the high level programming language, you're allowed to use Python, Visual Basic, or Pascal. So you write the entire code. Okay? Yeah, आप कोड केवल होगा उसमें find the errors. Okay? वो ज़रा शुरू कोड में है. So आप directly question आता है कि you have to write the code in a high level language, पूरे का पूरा. इसलिए तो मैं आप कह रहा हूँ आप लिखो. Frankly, I am against this अभी भी with CI कि उनको P2 का भी part practically करना चाहिए. Why are you making them write? Sudo code should do to point that. Because writing high level language, high level has to be implemented. Sugar P4 उन्होंने कर दिए. That's good. ये इतना इतना complicated नहीं होता. P4 जब आपको लिखना पड़ता था, that was really tedious. You had to be very good knowledge. या तो आपको पता चल जाता ना कि error है क्या आ रहा है, list side defined है, tells you the error. There's so much help going on. पेपर में हाउ डू यू नो व्हाट मिस्टेक इज मेड वो जब मार्क होगा तब पता चलेगा कि आपके 10 में से 5 मार्क्स आ रहे बिकॉज़ यू कमिटेड सो मेनी मिस्टेक्स व्हाइल यू आर राइटिंग इट डाउन यू गेट माय पॉइंट सो इट्स स्टिल ऑन चेंज अच्छा जस्ट वन सेकंड मैं कौन देखो कि रह गया तो कल डिस्कस उसके बाद आई नीड टू डिस्कस समथिंग एल्स फिर हम आप सो प्रैक्टिस कर लेना व्हाट आई नीड टू डिस्कस सो फाइन दीस आर फाइन फॉर आवर string manipulation. I won't want to discuss lists and arrays today. हम वेटेस को कर देंगे. स्टेप बाय स्टेप करते हैं. कम दो चीजें साथ साथ करते हैं. I hope this is opened up very good. So, you know, I have to take both things together. हम programming भी साथ साथ कर रहे हैं. हम ये भी solo code के example भी साथ साथ कर रहे हैं. Last time we were discussing this. Okay, if you can see this, I would greatly like to come to stepwise refinement. Well, dobara I'll discuss these again as well some of the day. If you can understand, you will know what to do. So, stepwise refinement basically stands for what? Well, whenever you have to solve a problem, you have to solve it module by module and step by step. Like the word says, stepwise refinement. It's always a tedious work when you start writing the entire algorithm in one go. If you declare your identifiers first, you initialize your variables first. You declare the iteration, repetition separately, and then probably the output separately. It will be much easier for you to do. And we will discuss today how can that be helpful for us with an example. So all the basic constructs that you will be using, which will include your assignments, selection, repetitions, and all that, it's a much better technique to refine them step by step, and then at the end, you can amalgamate them into one particular code. For example, very good example given in the book, I have given some other. We are supposed to make a parameter, a triangle over here. Okay? I don't know whether we did discuss this in Java or not. Okay? Maybe you all come to see them, hit the bar of Java with the switch system. Okay? Please do remind. Perfect? Java will remind. What will you do? Java, the ones are different. So if you look at this, just try to create a mental model of this one. What is it that you see over here? You see that this particular triangle has been made out of a rectangle. This could have been a star, this could have been a plus sign, but over here it's an A. Fine. So if I have to write an algorithm for this, I have to note down that the input vector that I'm using over here is A, and while using A, I am going to make this triangle. That's the first thing that I can see over here. The second thing that I would look at this will be that how many steps do I have in the triangle? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then I have to look at this, the number of characters that are appearing horizontally at the very bottom. It's starting with how many characters and it's ending with how many characters. What I can see over here is that I have 9 characters at the very bottom. And I start with 1 character at the very bottom. This means I have to run a loop that starts from 1 till 9 to print the character. But that's not all. One of the most important things over here is that every step you see is the spaces that you have. You have how many spaces over here? 1, 2, 3, 4. You have 1, 2, 3, 4 spaces here. You have 1, 2, 3 spaces here. You have 1, 2 spaces here, and 1 space over here. So 1 space, 2 space, 3 space, and 4 space over here. So this means if I want to print A, I need to first print out 4 spaces, then a character. Then I go to the next line, and I print 3 spaces and 3 characters. Then I print 2 spaces and 4 characters, 5 characters, and 1 space and 8 characters. You get the point. So before I start solving my problem, there are certain things I have to look at. So this mental model will create. I have to know what I need to do first.